Hey. All right. So, RPG game. We were working on the last video. And yeah, so didn't have my mic recording until I finished screen recording last video. I know, I'm dumb. So, today's gonna just be really what we did with me talking. I'm freestyling unless this is not scripted. But first, we gave the name. I'm gonna change that to, actually, Hill and RPG tutorial. And then we made this so simple. I'll probably change this later, but yeah. Simple, we're gonna switch the title, and we just switch the title to that. And then play button. What we did was when we started actually off with this. And it was when green flag clicked, so it'll go to that, like that X and Y, which is it is currently. It's gonna show, and then it's gonna set size to 50, which will do this. It'll do that like thing, and then if touching this pointer, everybody knows what that does. And then this is where it kind of got complicated. I actually don't understand this. I just found it out one day. So what it is if it's touching the mouse pointer, so. It would be touching the mouse pointer right now because you know my mouse is over it. Makes sense. And then it's going to do this immediately. So it's not going to go to this. It's going to run this if statement because it is an if. So it's going to run this. And since it is like a no, because even though it is touching the mouse, it hasn't done this yet because it's currently running this. So it's still no. So it's going to do this. Then it's going to do this. And it's going to say yes. So it does all this in like a matter of what, quarter of a millisecond maybe, and then yeah, so it'll do that, and then it won't make this noise anymore, so it won't just do the sound like this, like won't sound like that, and then else and the, so this will just yeah same thing pretty much, and then just like. Change size by this minus size divided by 1.5. So basically, it's just gonna set the size to like 100, but it's gonna smoothly glide there. And yeah, pretty complicated for how small, like line of code it is. Kind of complicated. And then it's gonna set the brightness effect to 30. It's just that everybody knows how to do that. And then we already went over that. And then same thing with this, except it's gonna set the size to 100 and make it really smooth. I decided to make this actually a little, what's the word, like, faster? Yeah, that'd be faster. Yeah, I made it a little faster. So, you know, slower pulsing, and then faster, like, going back to 100. Set brightness effect to 100, that just, you know, so it doesn't stay like that. Like, if we got rid of this. It'd just do this. It'd just stay like that. Because it's not, because, you know, it's doing the else currently, because it's not like easy stuff. And then when the sprite clicked, simple stuff. Stop other script in the sprite. So basically, since we have a size stuff, we didn't have size stuff, we just could easily do this without this, like here. Let's just like temporarily take this out. Then take this out. It should still run this easy. Yeah, good. Okay, but no, we'll get to that later. But yeah, so just drag this in. And now, so then it'll just, you know, you already saw that. This, it'll just do that. I like doing that because it just looks cool. Also, don't need this. So yeah, that's all of the play button. Decently not complicated. And then wise man, we'll get to that later. Actually no, because right now. Okay, this is killing me, so what we're just gonna do. When I clicked. Hide. Sure. We'll just do that there. So now we'll you know, just when green flag clicked, it's not gonna show, it's not you're not gonna see it until something else happens. But since we don't have anything else, it's gonna forever hide. Just limits, you know, instead of having a forever right here. It'll do the same thing, but it's just adding another block. It'd be like a waste of blocks also. Best block count. Sadly, it's going to change a lot. Wise man will do this quickly. It is just going to... See, it's just going to change that, and then as soon as I hit a button, it's going to stop. And then click a button, like click my mouse. I just clicked the space button before. Mouse button. Stopped. Then we'll go. It'll just continue to go. I actually don't really like this. So I'm gonna... No, you know what? We'll leave it. I like that, actually. Then, yes. Hey there, I'm the watch. Yeah. Easy stuff. We will actually be doing some code, maybe. Not a lot, but somewhat. And then, when we get to the collect hides, so you're not gonna see it until the start. So it's gonna go to here. And then, wait 0.5 seconds, just so we can, like, change that. So, and then it's gonna see, you're gonna see it. And then it's gonna switch costume to this text box. I'm gonna repeat 3 times, which is, so it's just gonna, you know, do this, and it's gonna wait until the mouse or key space pressed. Like, here. Here. It's false. It's true. Mouse down. False. Oh, no, that's not gonna work. Never mind. And then it's just gonna wait for this, so it's gonna sense this. Then it's, so it's gonna wait until this block is true. This is true. So here, we did this. See, it's true. So I'm holding down the spacebar. Then it's gonna go to this, so it's gonna make it so it's like here. So when you do this, like clicking down, see, and then I let go. Or in this case, fuck. False. True. But it's still not progressing. So you just have to let go. Yeah, it's easy. And then it's just gonna go to the next costume and it's gonna do that 3 times. Seems pretty simple, right? We went over that. Now, what we're gonna do is... Crap, we're gonna playtest this first, see if this... Actually, no, we've done so much playtesting. So yeah, easy stuff.
Easy!
So yeah, what else? Let's see. Oh right, we're gonna do some... So let's just like continue to make these. So of course you can change all the questions you want. Doesn't matter. It's not gonna matter. Okay. Good. Great. Here we go. Okay. So first, What should we make this? Favorite, like, genre of video game? Yeah. What is your favorite? That's so big, we're gonna have to suddenly shrink this down to maybe... we could have like the yes or no's beam there. How big are they? Okay, wait. Show... Oh crap, wait. But we should go different there. Now, here, Is it good? Okay. Oh, wait. That should probably be 4 now. No, 4. 4. Okay, let's see. So now. Make a variable called. What should we call this? Text box. No. Yeah, whoa, what is that? Yeah, text box. There. Make sure it's for all sprites and make sure that it is all caps because it is all sprites. And make sure there's an underscore in between there. Make sure that. Make sure. Okay, good. So now we're gonna set text box to costume name now forever if just gonna put the drag show in there now. Gonna be equals text box equals what is it? TB dash 4, I think that's what we call them. What is it? TB4? TB4. We're just gonna quickly do this. Crap, actually. Just don't kill me if I don't do this. This should actually probably be in depth. Does this work? Okay, click. Actually, we're gonna actually make this repeat. No, we can't do that. Right? No, we can't. Okay, we're just gonna change this because I'm not that good at Scratch. So we're gonna have to change this because I don't really know how to use clones. And yes, we will have to be using clones. We'll have to be using clones. So, delete. There, good. I'm gonna shrink that just like that. Okay, doesn't matter, because that's good. Now, oh wait, no, because we're doing yes or no, so. Do you prefer? Do you prefer? What should it be like? Do you prefer? Yeah, okay. Do you like, I should try to say, do you like or do you like RPG games? There. Now is this at 4? Yes, this is at 4. Okay, we can make this way better. This is gonna be a little short of a video, you know, but you gotta, yeah, you know, work your way up. Gotta go insane sometimes in Scratch. But you know, you're working my way up. Usually you go crazy, or I at least do, with like code wise. You know, we're at 77 currently. All of that has to be from here. Yeah, 29. Okay, 18, 20. How is that 20? I'm not counting that. Never mind. I'm gonna delete the out. Doesn't matter because now show. Oh crap. So, and I kind of know clones, and then it's, isn't it like this, and then it's like, create clone of myself, switch costume to yes, where's this, I'm gonna have to add a go to front later, sure. is correct. Fake clone of myself. So what is this gonna say? And then under this, it's gonna be switch customer to. I don't know if this is gonna be correct. Yikes, yikes. Alright. Okay. What? So is that because I have that in there? Let's see. Yes. Good. Oh, wait a minute. I have an idea. Let's go. We broke Scratch, kind of. And then, no, because we're gonna have to delete this clone. No, we're just gonna have to take this out. Go here. Oops. Yeah. There. Now. What? Why is there still clones? The frack? What is it now? So this is gonna be -172 and -146. Create clone of myself. Oh wait, no, and then we're just gonna do that and then here. Oh my god. Do you see how insane that? I didn't know I could do that. Oh wait. Crap. What's this gonna be? When I start as a clone. Delete this clone. What? So like, and then you have to have this at that like specific where nothing can change. And then it's like, I'm gonna just mess around with this. I actually have nothing I don't know nothing about clones, but I just want to try this because I've never done it. And yeah. So let's see, then we do something like that. And we'll just do like a set. Brightness effect. To 30. And then when this is sprite is clipped, let's make a variable, maybe. Or should we? Let's see, so, let's run this through. Well, let's see, does this work? Oh, what? Oh, no, what have I done? Huh. Okay. It's just like, learn more about. Alright, so video is probably gonna end really, really soon. So what we're just gonna quickly do is make it, just run through what this does. It's basically, have you done anything? Oh, I really changed that. So then I was just gonna do this 4 times. You made this for all sprites. Make sure it's in all caps so you can know that it's for all sprites. We set text box to costume name so you know you can know. This is set to whatever the costume name of this is. Then, if basically costume name of this equals TB4, which it does, it's gonna show. Go to front layer because this is a sprite. Then go to that coordinate. Go to this. Switch costume to yes. Create clone of myself because current one is actually right there. And then go to -88 and 148. No. Then does it now? This is not true. Which it even though it is. It's just gonna hide. You know, we don't want to see that. But yeah. So what? Oh no, did we get rid of that? Why is that now? But that this is false. Why is that false? Okay. Wait, this is just gonna go here. Now it should hide. What? This should be false. Why is this true? Set text box to db-1. Yeah, because this is going to run now, because, yeah. There we go, now we're rocking. Alright, so yeah. That just makes sense, I'm not going to explain that. 92 blocks, not that bad. Hill, an RPG tutorial. I'm going to leave it here. Thanks so much for watching. If you want to subscribe, if you liked this video and like other my videos, then consider it. You don't have to, you don't want to though, because, you know, I don't want to be one of those people who's like, subscribe right now or else. But yeah, you don't have to if you don't want it, of course. But yeah, like the video if you liked it, of course, if you want to. And leave a comment on